function design of music online education network virtual classroom platform. Wu Yangbo and Lin Hui and Zhu Wei-hua. Abstract: Music online education network virtual classroom platform has derived theoretical basis emphasizing open development and interaction between teachers and students. The music teaching videos spread on the internet spread the music teaching resources to the outside, which has the characteristics of open, accessible, flexible, and cross-permanent separation of distance teaching. According to the theory of education system, semantics and constructivism, this paper puts forward the function of music online education network virtual classroom platform by using the methods of literature analysis and case study. This paper covers how to build a music micro class distance education platform, expands the conditions to realize the music education platform and analysis the obstacles and counter measures to realize the music education platform. Keyword: music education, online education, virtual classroom platform function. Introduction: as an important aspect of quality education in higher education, music application has also been included in the curriculum of humanistic quality education in many colleges and universities. As a kind of culture, music has a long history and a vast horizon. It has an exceptionally important effect on the quality of talents. Through the press of music application, we can improve the ability and image thinking and abstract thinking, promote the balanced development of brain, improve the ability of memory and coordination, and stimulated creative emotions. However, how to make students grasp the profound commentation of music and improve their appreciation of music art in a short time has always been a problem that music education circles strives to solve. And the key of solving the problems is targeted education for students. Among them, the collection and creation of music application materials has become particularly important. Therefore, the design and development of an online music education platform to meet the needs of art college is an effective way to promote students' music education. Summary: according to the current situation of network teaching, this paper designs and develops a multifunctional network teaching platform based on three modes, specifically from the following aspect. First, this paper analyzes the current common network teaching mode from the theoretical point of view. Synthesize its advantages, disadvantages, and scope of application, and puts forward to the design idea of combining the teacher's light teaching mode, multi-meals, learning mode of problem-based inquiry mode, and playing them together on the network teaching platform so as to make it the guiding theory of teaching platform. Secondly, design and construct a network teaching platform based on the above three teaching modes. The platform has three user roles, three teaching modes, six functional modules, and three sub-functions of corresponding rules. The framework involves curriculum development, teaching implementation, and teaching measurement. Finally, using ASP, SQL Server, a specific network teaching platform is developed, and its teaching effect is very felt. Integration of teaching mode. At present, there are many commonly used teaching modes in the network environment, including teaching mode, individual counseling mode, exploratory learning mode, collaborative learning mode, discussion network teaching mode, ACT. Most of them came from the traditional teaching mode and combined with the modern network technology. They not only have the advantages of the traditional mode, but also have the characteristics of information teaching to a certain extent. With the intervention of network multimedia technology, it puts us with more personalized choice and richer teaching methods. Although there are many kinds of network teaching modes in common use at present, according to the different demand, position, and emphasis of teachers and students in the teaching process, the network teaching modes are divided into three criterias. There are three teaching modes: teacher-led mode, students mountain mode, learning mode, and inquiry teaching mode. These three models comprehensively summarize most of our characteristics and advantages of common models, and integrate them to meet the needs of learners with different levels and backgrounds. The teacher-led mode is a teaching mode based on teacher's lecture, which is the transformation of traditional transmission assemblies mode. For the framework of multifunctional teaching platform based on three main teachers modes, a comprehensive teaching platform with the with multiple user rules, multiple teaching modes, and multiple functions is designed and constructed, which integrates the function of curriculum development, teaching implementation, and teaching management. The role of platform includes administer teacher and student. Administrators have the authority to manage courses and users. Teachers have the authority to manage teaching content. Students can use a variety of learning modes to learn. In general, according to different types of functions, the platform is divided into six modules, which are user management module, course teaching magic, and PBL problem. A measurement module, passive test module, interactive system module, analysis learning module, and monitoring and evaluation module. Conclusion, according to the rapid development of domestic music and the lack of education platform, this paper takes the music virtual classroom as an example to put forward the design theme of virtual education platform, and this discusses in detail the production and the collection of music micro class, the classification, agreement and release of music education, and the remote management of music education platform, the hardware and the software, team cooperation and the other conditions needed to realize and design theme are demonstrated, especially how to solve the problems to shortage of funds, technical difficulties, waste of teaching resources, and so on. Music platform can be used as an integral part of the national university micro course platform to provide a method and a way of thinking for building a comprehensive education platform. One look forward to the future development trend of music education and even the whole education. We need to consider it in a distance education development. The integrable where combination platform based on web browser might become the mainstream direction of the development of educational software platform. Integrable where has an important impact on the development of education, and the education can be regarded as an integral part of integrable where. Thank you for listening.